It's such good shit.
You sound like a human vacuum cleaner, managing to both suck and blow at the same time.
This shirt is a parody of you. Your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right?
Let me make myself clear.
You will never be as good as AJ Styles.
Welcome to SmackDown Live, where we are closer to our pay-per-view event. And I don't know if some of our superstars can wait that long. There are rivalries that are ready to explode tonight.
The collision course toward the pay-per-view event continues, but tonight someone's going to hit.
Once told me he carries his family legacy as a badge of honor that fuels his confidence that cannot be broken.
One of the most confident men in WWE today. You can feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building. It's all about his yard, plain and simple.
But there's one guarantee: whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena and he stirs up incredible emotion,
weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Speed, power, agility. It's been said that Apollo has all the tools to be a big star in WWE. And Byron, you're just a tool. Apollo is an absolutely unbelievable athlete that has fought and scratched and clawed for everything he has achieved in his life.
One thing I can tell you though, Apollo is fired up tonight.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win. Now watch the Northern Lights. Oh, man!
Oh, look, elbows off the chest.
Incredible.
big punch finds its mark.
Apollo Crews a little out of his element here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He goes for the cover and an easy kick out.
Apollo's got a lot left in this match.
And he's heading back in. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. What a strike!
What's this? Michinoku Warrior!
Absolute. He's going for the pin. And there's a kick out at one.
Now, it's not time for Crews to meet defeat just yet.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
We've seen Superman punch!
Nice. There's a pin now. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Roman Reigns.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, he had to expect.
Oh, damage to the body.
That has got to be it. Apollo Crews is in trouble.
Back now inside the ring.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
The end is near for him.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Apollo Crews has him up.
Oh, that spinning sit-out powerbomb.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
And a kick out.
Roman Reigns just powering out. Pin attempt.
You've got to believe this one's over.
How can Roman Reigns be put on the offensive quickly here? You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
High impact crossbody. Right on point. Oh, he's got him up. Boom! Spikes him down.
Look at this. One! Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Oh, and he reverses it. It's there!
That was vicious.
That, he goes for the cover.
And Reigns picks up the win!
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
You've got something brewing here, Corey.
Yeah, I suspect things could get a little out of hand.
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nasty impact.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Randy Orton is getting ready here.
Oh, God, that hurt.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And here comes Marco!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
The Persian Lion.
Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Davari.
Aria Davari had to dock his yacht in Tampa and flew by helicopter here to NXT.
Yeah, it must be nice. Hey, Aria Davari, well, you could say he's had a rather abrasive relationship with the WWE Universe, but...
Guys, is there a chance the champ is underestimating the importance of this match?
I don't think so, Cole. I mean, of course the title's not on the line, but I don't think that makes the champ any less determined here tonight.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, wrestling endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Harsh impact.
We know who that is. These two absolutely detest each other.
Looking for the exclamation point. This might be it.
Oh, my. But he's got to capitalize now.
We got to cover.
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Hey, wow. You're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess...
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Very nice.
Whoa, Aria Davari dodged that one.
not so fast.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And here we go now.
Elbow drop.
Big time.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel. And a knee strike. What a combination.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
The night could be over for Aria Daivari.
Pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Kushida.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Making her way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Product of the Hart Family Dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart Family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. All hands on deck. Please walk the plank, Byron, please.
And her opponent from Yamaguchi, Japan.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
The Pirate Princess Kairi Sane has won championship gold everywhere she set sail during her illustrious career.
Yeah, that includes because
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Natalya's version of the sharpshooter taught to her by her uncle.
Wow, talk about making a statement.
Yeah, that's how you make a name for yourself, Michael.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. And she's back in the ring now.
Great agility.
Natalya certainly learned this business from some of the best. When the Queen of Hearts takes that first step and turns over her opponent, the sharpshooter's locked in, which means it's all over for Natalya. She goes for the cover. And an early kick out.
Remarkable.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
And here we go from behind. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Oh, nasty impact. I'm going to go on the record right now and say Natalya is the physically strongest woman in sports entertainment. There's no way anyone can match power with the Queen of Hearts, though I think Natalya is strongest when her heart is black.
Natalya looking a little bit surprised here,
but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from. She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Natalya has incredible strength and the ability to channel that strength in different ways. It would not be wise for an opponent to try and get the best of Natalya in the power department.
There are so many things a superstar needs to be wary of when locking up with the Queen of Hearts. But the first thing Natalya's opponent must accept is they can't try and match power with a third-generation superstar. Bad idea.
Harsh impact.
She's rolling now. Natalya is sports entertainment royalty, and this is the first third
pirate. This could be it, guys.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She might have it.
Technique.
I do not like Natalya's shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Kairi Sane.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Look at it go!
Right across.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Kairi Sane! Big move, come on!
Nailed it. Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
No flips, Byron. Just fists. Tag team specialist. There may not be a better team in all of WWE right now than Dawson and Wilder. Great tag teams are on the same page. These two are in the same syllable.
Like you and I, Corey.
What about me?
What about you?
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, man! Boom!
His game here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Byron, calf pressure's in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Way too tough not to kick out.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural tag team champions.
Ring rattling!
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown tag team champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half, Rhino and Heath Slater went from an unlikely tag team to the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Never say never in WWE is absolutely
looking for all the glory here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oof.
one's over.
Dash Wilder on some offense.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
I don't know where he got the energy, but it seems endless right now.
Here we go.
Oh, what a clothesline.
So impressive.
Kent, the cover.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Bringing it back into the ring.
When this guy's on, look out. Dawson won.
Victory is on the horizon.
Suplex! Inverted figure four applied.
Is it enough, though? You don't want to get locked into that move for a long time.
Low blow!
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter.
And that's it. This one is over. Superstars WWE has ever known. And not only because he's a world-renowned striker, maybe the best in the whole business, you are looking at a master of mind games, a psychological warrior.
Some might say those mind games, that sinister-like attitude, represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura. A man who feels he has freed himself from...
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle.
one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
I asked Shinsuke Nakamura, what exactly does King of Strong Style mean? And he just said, hitting people hard.
Well, you're an idiot, Saxton, and you suck at journalism. You could watch Shinsuke in the ring and figure that out on yourself.
Ooh! R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
What impact. Got the shoulders down.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too early in the match to end it.
Beautiful technique.
Boom, what a kick.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Shinsuke Nakamura may have it.
Harsh impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
He's got the shoulders down. Never say die attitude out of him. Woo. Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh! The big scissors kick!
That might have done it, Cole.
There it is. Now the question is, can R-Truth...
And the cover for the win! Two!
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
WWE's resident rock star pops the shoulder up there.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
A low blow!
I don't like how this is looking for R-Truth. Come on, R-Truth, you can do this.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Shinsuke Nakamura comes up big with that victory.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
No one was expecting this. What are his intentions for being out here right now? I think business is about to pick up.
What a hurricanrana!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Incredible.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Black mask.
Golly. This one's over, guys. Nobody does it better, Michael.